What is she doing? Is she casting a spell?
See the ball? Clear the ball. Bada bing, bada boom. Maybe pick a song that's more appropriate and, you know, less vocally acrobatic. You know.
Yeah, I know the dynamics weren't there. Yeah.
Dolores' words.
Like, personally, I don't like loads of decorations. I like simplicity. Wailing, and it's so passionate. And I love the way you bent your notes conscientiously.
It's good to know that I'm not the only person who's got a bit of a screw loose. So yeah, it's good. I love it. Yeah, it makes me feel less mad.
It's been a very, very up-down journey. It's not easy at all. Like, you know, it's the most mad and difficult lifestyle. I truly wouldn't recommend it.
I don't want to hurt anybody's feelings type thing, you know, but I don't want to be patronizing. So I'm trying to be honest with that. What I detected in your voice is something that I would see as being unique. And definitely there's something quite unique about you. Unique.
Thank you. That's the word of the day.
Do you mind the boys? They're just a right pair of Egypts. They don't know what they're talking about. Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, talking about both free.
Okay. Instead of relaxing and kind of going all the time.
Okay.
All the time.
The thing I love about Dolores is she's mad as a brush.
And I got it. And I get it. And it's good. So I listen to different people's perspectives. And I write them all down on a piece of paper. I put them all in the can. I shake it. I want to mess. That was good, wasn't it? For you! A little jiggy is the drum track pound. Off the brim and just making the own crowd. With the other half driving like I love that sound.